All right. So it says, hold my hand a little tighter. I'm afraid of losing grip. Pull me in a little closer to feel the beating of my chest. It feels safe here. I can stay here. I'm so glad you understand that there are moments when I need you a little more. There's a line that repeats itself in the whole song, which is, there are moments that I need you a little more. And for me, it's not just moments. I always told myself that if God was human, he'd probably be tired of me, always complaining, always crying. But thankfully, he's God. Yes. So God is my safety. He's my deliverer. He's my comfort. He's my friend. He's my confidant. He's many things to me. And he always shows himself for me. So it might not be a song that we know, but I want us to follow along the lyrics. And I pray that it speaks to someone here. Amen. Amen.
Hold my hand up a little closer. I'm afraid of losing grip. Pull me in a little closer. Feel the beating of my chest. If you're safe here, I can cry here. I'm so glad you want to stand, that there are moments when I need you a little more. Lean your head up a little closer. I want no one else to hear. There are things I want to say that are meant only for your ears. It feels safe here. I can tell you, although you already know, that I have moments when I need you a little more.
I could use your arms around me now, holding so tight. I know, but it's still nice to hear, child, everything's alright. There's never been a time when you weren't standing next to me.
But there are moments when I need you a little more. Your face up a little stronger. I recognize that you're my friend. Could you hold me a little longer? I get so lonely now and then. It feels safe here. I can stay here, although I know I must be strong. Moments when I need you a little more.
I could use your arms around me now, holding so tight. I know, but it's still not.
Your name stands above them all. Oh, your Hebrews chapter 10, verse 19 to 22. Hebrews 10, verse 19 to 22. The Bible says, therefore, brothers and sisters, since we have confidence to enter the most holy place by the blood of Jesus, by a new and living way opened for us through the curtain, that is Him. And since we have a great priest over the house of God, let us draw near to God with a sincere heart and with a full assurance that brings faith. Having our hearts sprinkled to cleanse us from a guilty conscience, and having our bodies washed with pure water, let us hold unswervingly to the hope we profess. For He who promised is faithful. Hallelujah. Let us consider how we may spur one another on toward love and good deeds, not giving up meeting together as some are in the habit of doing, but encouraging one another, and all the more as you see the day approaching. Amen.
The Holy of Holies, I enter through the blood of the Lamb. I enter to worship You only. I enter to honor I am. The Holy of Holies, I enter through the blood of the Lamb. I enter to worship You only. I enter to honor.
You are holy, only You are holy. Worthy, worthy, the one, you are the one. You are the one, you are the one. You are the one, you are the one that we praise. You are the one, you are the one. You are the one, you are the one. You are the one, you are the one that we
joy of heaven to earth come down. sing ancient words together. Amen.
Holy words,
holy words, long preserved for our walk in this world. We reach out with God's own heart. Oh, let the ancient words impart. Words of life, words of hope, give us strength, help us grow.
Have come.